concert that we've done, our epic movie soundtrack night. Desmond, y'all go ahead and start taking your spots, by the way. We cannot be more excited about this concert. It's been a while since we've done a fall concert. I gotta commit all of our students right now, because doing a fall concert while doing a football season, prepare for all this. You're gonna see how amazing these students are. So let's give it up for all of these students here. So yeah, you're gonna hear hopefully many tunes, or at least one tune here and there that you may recognize. That first number we played was from that poster right over there, the theme to 2001 Space Odyssey. Also it's probably Zarathustra. But we're gonna have many of these tonight. While the jazz band and everyone's getting set up, guys, thank you so much for taking time out of your evening to come out here and support our kiddos here, our young adults here. They are amazing people, and I just can't brag on them enough. So thank you. Tonight, so we're gonna have the jazz band is going to perform, then the concert band, then the symphonic band. Jazz band's gonna be playing two pieces, concert band's gonna be playing two, and then symphonic band will be playing three. So if you are looking at your watch and figuring out what time we're gonna eat, there you go. I promise we'll be done by 1 a.m. So. So a few things. Obviously, guys, we're okay with you videotaping and taking pictures, so be careful with the flash photography and all that. When the concert starts, please go ahead and put those phones on vibrate at least, if not then silent. Okay, we definitely don't have any cell phone solos in the middle of our concert tonight. The posters you see around you, there are QR codes at most of them. We are doing a semi-silent auction type deal with that. If you like a poster and you want to kind of see if you can purchase it, so opening bid's $5 on that. Obviously the highest bid wins, okay? You're more than welcome to take that home. You can't take it home today, because I'll have to get in contact with you and figure out how we're going to get that to you. Okay, but yeah, just scan this QR code. We do have 5 posters that didn't arrive in time for you, but you can kind of see which ones those are if you scan them. So, I'm gonna keep yapping, so I'll shut up. The jazz band that's about to be, no, thank you for clapping, yeah, I appreciate that. The jazz band guys, so you know, concert symphonic ensembles are more formal, more, type deal, go hoot and holler for that. But the jazz band, if you hear something you like, by all means, hoot and holler for them. Okay? They're gonna get done warming up, and then we'll get going.
Let's go, Brady! Beach Jazz Band. Was a great tune from the movie Whiplash entitled Whiplash. That's the title, yeah. It featured Mr. Sir Elijah DeShazer on the alto saxophone. And Mr. Noah Harmon on the trumpet. And just a little bit more about that tune that we just played, it was a toughie. It was in a time signature for my musician people, a 7-4 time signature, which is a super tough thing to ask of these musicians, but they really held it down. And I want to give a special shout out to Mr. Evan Link for holding it down over there on the drum set for us. Right, this next tune you will definitely recognize from the film The Incredibles, and it is entitled The Incredibles. It will feature Mr. Bradley Toomey on keys.
Thank you.
jazz band. All right, thank you. We have a little bit of a set change, and then we'll get to our next group. So y'all can talk about yourselves.
Let's go.
Let's make it all. Take the stage to the Milford High School Concert Band.
Thank you.
thank you guys so much for that round of applause. How about one more round of applause for our amazing students up here? You might have recognized that one. That one was, of course, from How to Train Your Dragon. We have an awesome character over here from How to Train Your Dragon. Good job, Eli. This next piece that we're about to play is all Danny Elfman tunes. Raise your hand, anybody ever heard of Danny Elfman in the house? Yes! Awesome! He has written a lot of great music for a lot of great movies. See if you can catch all of them as we play this. This is Music for a Darkened Theater.
Thank you.
Hi, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The ensemble that you see in front of you is the Milton High School Symphonic Band. They are under the direction of the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Michael Schultz, and please enjoy.
Thank you.
right, well, thank you very much, guys. Have another round of applause for these wonderful students on stage. That theme you just heard was from the new series of Star Trek films, the full, starting with the, well, I don't know what year, I'll be honest with you. But Michael Giacchino was the composer of that. He was just a master. He made a whole new theme for the Star Trek series, but also paid homage to the original series. So you heard themes from both that he intertwined with all that. This next theme is written from one of the masters of film. We actually have two movies that we're playing that he wrote the music with. John Williams, who this year I believe is turning 92, I think, somewhere around there, still composing music. He was a master of film composing, obviously. He was a master of writing themes for these movies and characters. You may recognize Mr. Coots as Business Darth Vader tonight, but he's the one who wrote the Darth Vader theme, along with Star Wars. My mind's going blank. This is what happens when y'all let me talk. There's many, many other themes. This one is one of my favorite. I think you'll understand why right off the bat. So I won't even say what movie it's from. You'll have to guess. Here we go.
Thank you.
One of our rare pieces that calls for a flute called a shakuhachi flute. Shakuhachi flute. You're going to hear what that sounds like. We affectionately call it Shakira. But it's an Eastern flute made out of bamboo. Going to feature Miss Corinne Carmichael on that one. Matthew Erskine is going to have a few solos in here on his French horn. Give it up for that. We have Miss Emma DeVell is going to be joining us on piano. So this movie came out in 1993, I believe. It's a piece called Jurassic Park. Various themes all through that. I'll tell you, this is one of the, I was telling them the story that this piece kind of means a lot to me because, when it came out when I was young, and it was one of those movies that I just, I put in the VHS. Then I rewound it, and then I watched it, and then I rewound it again, and watched it again. I would also take my tuba home sometimes, and sometimes, I should say, a lot more than that. All right, I should take my tuba home every day, and I would actually try to figure out the tuba part to that music without the music playing. So it holds a close this far, but this is one of Mr. John Williams' most famous pieces. Guys, thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. Let's give another warm round of applause to all of our wonderful performers. As soon as we are done performing this, we are done with our concert. We will need help, students. Remember to get everything back to the band room tonight. So thank you very much. Jurassic Park.
Thank you. Thank you.